Gareth's novice choir have had only 8 weeks to tackle a famously difficult piece.